This is Richard from Hungary. You asked me for a small video impression about the plot sizes. Here I am at the first corner. And there you see, this is the part of the plot. And this is the surrounding area from the first corner. And as far as you see nothing. And here we are at the second corner. This is the house. This is the former way. Also borderline. And from this point of view, also the surrounding. The yellow house is abandoned. And this house, this formed the new first neighbors. Here we are at the third corner from the plot. Here again the former way. This is the surrounding view. Beware of the sun. You will see it in a few minutes. And as you see, nothing at all. Only small field. Playground for the kids. Small playground. One, two. Big field. They use it for horse events once a year and for the city event every July, the second weekend of July. As you see, this is the impressive view that you have. I think it's much better than the City of London. That's my house. Zoom in. This point of view is important. Here's also what I told you, the first and second plot. This plot I will zoom in. This is plot number one. With the house. The White House. This is the fence. This is also the borderline for plot number one and plot number two. And this plot, this is the building plot. I will walk through it. This is also the marker. I will show it for you. That's the ground marker up to the pole over there. That's the same pole from the first corner. And you see, it's bright, but this is the garden. This partitioned garden. The grass is higher as normal, but my lawnmower is in service. It was raining last days, so it's around 10 to 20 centimeter high. And this is the surrounding view from the building plot with the park on it. I know the quality is not so nice. Maybe this will bring some. I will go to a nice point of view from this plot when you can build the new home. For example, if you chose this location, it's around 10 meters from the way. There you see you have nothing around you. Really nothing. And then this is the view. Beautiful view over the Smoky Hills. Abandoned farmer, for 30 years abandoned. And the first green line over there from the trees, that belongs to the plot. Hope you have a good impression. Talk later with you. Bye bye.